I am Christophe Deraille, a full professor in the iPrem lab and the head of a joint laboratory with Urgo Company. Urgo Company is a French company which produces wound dressings. Wound dressings allows to protect wound, and we work with Urgo to establish relationship between the adhesive layer and the behavior during the application of the wound dressings. When you want to remove a wound dressings, you can observe a very large deformation of the human skin. And in the same time, we know that we have also a deformation of the adhesive. If it's easy to pilot the deformation of the adhesive, to formulate with different polymers or copolymers and different additives, it's more complicated to very understand the competition between this deformation and the deformation of human skin, because there is no device to measure specifically the deformation of the human skin in the different location of the body. It's the aim of the project MECAPO, which proposes with Genoskin Company in Toulouse to establish, to build a device for measurement of rheological and mechanical properties of human skin.
My name is Corinne Nardin. I'm also full professor here at iPrem, and I'm taking part also in the LabCom with Urgo, the LERAM LabCom. My research interests are focused on investigating the positive interactions between living matter and synthetic material. Therefore, the MECAPO project is of high interest for me. And this project wouldn't be possible without the collaboration of Genoskin. Genoskin has indeed a system which maintains human skin. The human skin is coming from voluntary donors after surgical operations. And the system maintains human skin in physiological-like conditions during about a week. Therefore, with the mechanical testing machine we will develop in MECAPO, we will be able to study the mechanical properties of human skin for the first time, and also investigate the mechanical properties of human skin under different conditions, like upon aging, upon application of cosmetics, and also simple environmental pollutions.
We want to thank E2SUPPA, which grants MECAPO project by financial support of an engineer and running costs. E2SUPPA promotes, by this action, the innovation in the research lab.